Are you nervy, irritable, depressed, tired of life? Keep it up.
This house is surrounded. I'm afraid I must not ask anyone to leave the room. No, I must ask nobody. No, I must ask everybody to... I must not ask anyone to leave the room. No one must be asked by me to leave room. No, no one must ask the room to leave. I ask the room, shall my someone be left? Not. Ask nobody the room, somebody leave, shall I? Shall I leave the room? Everyone must leave the room as it is with them in it. Understand?
You don't want anybody to leave the room.
Now, I'll deuce me to infamy myself. I'm sorry. Now, self me to my deuce infamy to lose my law. I'll me to you interse- my. Excuse me a moment. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm afraid I must ask that no one leave the room. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Inspector Tiger.
Tiger?
Me, Tiger. You, Jay. Beg your pardon. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm afraid I must ask that no one leave the room.
Why not?
Elementary. Since the body was found in this room, no one has left it. Therefore, the murderer must be somebody in this room.
What body?
Somebody. In this room must the murderer be. The murderer of the body is somebody in this room which nobody must leave. Leave the body in the room, not to be left by anybody. Nobody leaves anybody or the body with somebody. Anybody who is anybody shall leave the body in the room body. Take the tablets, Tiger. Anybody with a body but not the body is nobody. Nobody leaves the body in the body. I'll body me to enter body up.
Now for Sir Gerald.
That's better. Now I'm Inspector Tiger, and I must ask that nobody leave the room. Now someone has committed a murder here, and that murderer is someone in this room. The question is, who?
Look, there hasn't been a murder.
No murder? Oh. I don't like it. Too simple, too clear-cut. I get away. No, too simple, too clear-cut.
My Jove, he was right.
This house is surrounded. I must ask that no one leave the room. I'm Chief Superintendent Lookout.
Lookout?
What? Where? Oh, me. Lookout. Lookout of the yard.
Why, what would we see?
Sorry?
Well, what would we see if we look out of the yard?
I'm afraid I don't follow that at all. Aha! The body. So, the murderer must be somebody in this room. Unless he had very long arms. Say 30 or 40 feet. I think we can discount that one. Look out of the yard. Very good. Right. Now we'll reconstruct the crime. I'll sit down here. Constable, you turn off the lights. Good. Now then, there was a scream. Ah! Then just before the lights went up, there was a shot.
Oh, I tired, house surrounded, and nobody leave the room and all the rest of it. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Assistant Chief Constable. There's a man behind you.
There's a man behind you.
You're not going to catch me with an old one like that. Right, let's reconstruct the crime.
First of all, you've Inspector Tiger.
Right, sir. Nobody leave the room, I shall. Somebody, I leave nobody in the room, buddy. Shall take the tablets, Tiger, buddy. I'll stop meeting my duty. Very good.
That's it down there.
Thank you.
Right. Now, we'll pretend the lights have gone out. Constable, you scream.
Ah!
Somebody shoots you. And the door opens.
Nobody move. I am Chief Constable Fire.
Fire?
Where?
We're interrupting this sketch, but we'll be bringing you back the moment anything interesting happens. Meanwhile, here are some friends of mine. Let's take a look at the state of play in the detective sketch.
Ourself, me, to intro low, my body.